Okay, sorry about that, gang. Alrighty. If you guys are ready to rock and roll. Yo, it's Beast! How you doing today? Hope you are having a great afternoon. I'm having a great evening. Work was okay today. And, yeah. And, I'm a little early today, so, hope you're ready to resume more of Marvel Ultimate Alliance. So I'm a little excited. So I know you, you know me, everybody who's new, welcome. And let's get the ball rolling, guys. We're gonna, had a long night at work. Oh man, the feeling is mutual. Yeah. All right, well, let's do it. Okay, so... Oh, whoop, wrong button. Okay, so that is menu select. Okay, so we want to go to co-op. All right, and then we want to go to online. Right. Connecting. Okay, so it should resume right where... Right. Okay, so yeah. So we're on the raft still. Oh, right. We didn't go to the next stage. We just went... Okay, so story, difficulty, mighty. Players... if anybody else wants to join in, I'll let that go. Specified. All right. We want the regular 8, 6, 8, 7. Here we go. All right. Enter. All right. Hope you're ready. So by the way, after we logged off, I checked and my Wolverine specifically was, my Wolverine was, still level 6. Which is odd. So he must be a different level for you. Okay, so I was, right. The son of Odin shall answer your prayers. And then we had Hulk, and then we had Crystal.
This princess is willing to get her hands dirty.
And then I wait. And in the meantime, while I wait for the Beast to join in, got me, Dr. Pepper today. Ah, good, Dr. Pepper. Woo!
Greetings.
Greetings, says Thor. Ba 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 da ba da ba 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 da da. Da 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 dum ba da ba dum. God, I love the music of this game. Excuse me. Loading in now? Cool, alright. Yeah, it did flicker there for a minute. What's the password? 8, 6, 8, 7. So I wonder, if you go to Wolverine on your file, do you resume level 12 or level 13, whatever level you are? Yeah, you're level 14. Okay, so, like, you, all your characters are, like, your own. Okay, So, like, you don't play off of my characters. You play off of your own characters. That's actually, like, that's actually really cool, actually. Okay, before we begin, let me check the lab real quick. Did we acquire any more money? I can probably afford one. Alright, so I've gotten that one. That's mastery. I think, having a defense will probably be better. Okay, that and resilience. Alright, got one more. 20. Oh, that's 40. Holy cow. Alright, all that's... Okay, yeah, we're just gonna do this. Alright, we're good. Alright, and just like that, we are set. Alright, some extra defense. Sorry about that. Should have done that before you loaded in. Alright. You ready, beast? Let's do it! It's pretty dope. Oh man, yeah, that's pretty awesome. Alright. I gotta be careful on that. I'm just chugging it down like it's water. Alright, I'm ready. So, the next course, I believe, is not... I forget if it's, like... It's, like, part... It's, like, Chinese... No, it's not Chinese, but it's something along those lines. And this is where we get, Daredevil and his crew. Alright, well, let's do it! Yeah, welcome everyone!
Greetings, fellow warriors. What sayest thou?
What sayest thou? That's a mouthful.
What's on your mind, soldier?
Captain America and Scarlet Witch!
That seems to be the problem.
Alright. Alright, we ready to rock and roll?
What seems to be the problem?
What seems to be the problem?
Greetings.
Greetings. Alright, let's do it, gang.
Nice work, soldier. But the mission's just begun.
Looks like Thanos isn't alone in his quest for the Infinity Stones.
Yeah. Apparently, we're not the only ones who've gathered a team. Intel from the Nova Corps identifies his crew as the Black Order. Some of the most vicious warriors in the known universe. And if they serve Thanos, then you already know where they're headed.
If they get the stones, well, I guess we just saw what happens. How do you prevent that horrible future?
We find the stones before they do. We've secured two of them already, so that's a good start, but it won't be enough. And I can guarantee that we aren't the only ones who notice their arrival. Every villain from here to Wakanda is probably trying to claim their power by now.
So, what's our next step?
SHIELD needs to coordinate with Alpha Flight and strategize a defense effort for when Thanos and his goons make planetfall. They'll need the director on deck for that. Which means you're gonna have to handle the search for the stones without me.
No, Nick! You sure we can do this, Nick?
Fought a lot of battles in my day, and only dreamed of having an alliance like this one backing me up. If this team can't handle the mission, no one can.
We got this! Completed. Alright, we're off to the next area! They're gonna get good. So, right, we also fight Elektra here, but in order to unlock Elektra, we have to do the, we have to do that Infinity Verse, and we have to do the, and we have to level up, and we have to, like, you know, get to her to unlock her. I think the unlockable characters are Elektra, Loki, Magneto, and the final one is Thanos himself. Alright, we're here!
Good thing I charge by the hour.
It's Jessica Jones! Where is she? Alright, time to smash everything and get all the money in the world. Alright, jump man! There's a place you can jump. I say jump man. Ah, there she is!
Oh, did I mention that the ancient ninja temple is guarded by actual ninjas? If not, I probably should have.
All right, so it's a shadow temple. Does this hurt me? Oh yeah, it sure does. I'm an idiot. All right, let's rock and roll. I'm right behind you. Hoo-ah!
Sorry, gang. I've got another lead to follow up on. I'll meet up with you a bit later, but I'll stay in touch just in case, okay?
All right, let's do this, beast. Man, I'm so excited. There we go. Yep, more money, baby. Oh, God, ninjas!
Ooh, did I mention that the ancient ninja temple is guarded by actual ninjas? If not, I probably should have.
Thank you for letting us... Wait, didn't you already say that twice? Got him. All right, we're good. All right. God, I'm so sorry, folks, with, like, my camera angle, like, stuff happening here. All right, here we go. Whee! Shadowland. Oh, man, here we go.
I'm betting you've noticed this by now, but the hands ninjas have a tendency to appear out of nowhere.
Got him!
Some sort of magic mumbo-jumbo that lets them materialize out of thin air. Whatever it is, they're sneaky little jerks, so watch out.
God, I couldn't see. Was that a bomb? Alright, was that a different way that we could have gone? Oh no, that's okay, I guess that's just like a ramp. Alright, I'm coming, beast! Whee! I'm here. I've arrived. Yeah, can we not? Okay, yeah, we can't go up there. Okay, so yeah, I don't even know where we are. Right, we're just in Shadowland.
See those searchlights sweeping the rooftop? That means the hand knows we're coming. Stick to the shadows or you'll never make it to the temple. At least, not in one piece.
Alright, right. So we have, right, so we have like a small, avoid being sighted by the hand. Right, okay, so I'm ready. I'm ready.
Way to go, you've been made. Just announce you're here.
Oh, good lord in heaven. Well, oh, I got a new move. Oh my god, I got an actual ram move. Alright, now that's actually pretty cool. Dude, beast, no fear, huh? Oh, gee, well, that was my fault. That was my fault. I just ran in there. That was entirely my fault. Alright, I will admit, that was my own darn fault. Alright, well, on the bright news is that, hey, we got EXP. That was entirely my fault. My bad. I just ran full blown into the searchlight myself. Alright, so there's another one. Okay, I'll be careful now. Alright, so what's the pattern here? Okay, so it goes in a... Okay. Okay, I see. Alright, I'm ready this time. Okay, and go! Run, 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 run! Ah! And then break here. And then go again! Up, 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 up. Oh, boy. Oh, God. Okay, what were we going to do there? There was nowhere to run there. There was literally nowhere to run there. Golly, that, like, stunk. Major dookie butter. Well, so much for that. So we need an uppercut and a freeze. So I believe that Crystal has freeze? Yeah, she does. Okay, okay, I think what you need to do, Beast, is do your uppercut move. Your launch move. Yeah, so do that with Crystal. Link up with Crystal there. we go. Yeah, ability orb, baby. And some money. Heck yeah, brother. All right. Not bad. Any more lights? Nope. All right, we're good. We are freaking out of here. Oh. Oh, man, this is... Oh, hey, what's up?
Huh, guess my source was right. My path was quicker and easier than yours.
Well, thanks, Jessica. How did the Kingpin's ninjas know we were coming?
While I waited for you to get here, my fellow defenders went ahead inside. For some reason, those guys just can't resist all this stupid ninja crap.
Freaking got them. You don't really seem like the super team type.
Oh, I'm not. Spandex is my arch nemesis. But someone's gotta keep the streets safe for normal people while the other heroes are busy fighting giant squids on the moon or whatever.
How do we get into Shadowland?
Looks like the temple's on high alert. That's on us. The hand already sealed off the main gates. But I think I can remedy that.
Just freaking punch the dang thing.
What is that?
Impressive as always, Jess. You gonna tell me how you got through all that without getting caught?
Nope. Gotta keep the mystery in our relationship alive somehow, babe.
There we go. Alright, let's roll out! Oh yeah, is there anything, nope, nothing out of the way. Okay, we're good. Let's roll out! Hop, 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 hop. Yahoo! That was fun. Alright, I'm ready for it. Oh god! Wasn't ready for that though.
I hate to do it, but I just got an emergency call from a client who pays a lot more than you. Get inside and meet up with the defenders. They'll help you handle it from here. I hope.
God, this is... I'm having so much fun. This is so great. Alright, can we go... Oh, there's a treasure chest this way. Oh god! God, wow, what an explosion that was. Hey, got a void spear. Alright. Oh.
Try to find the source.
Alright, so here's this one. Alright, so we've acquired now this one. Level 10, Psi Energy Trial. Alright, we don't need to do that, because I don't want it to end the game. Alright, you ready, Beast? Let's do it. Alright, nothing over there, nothing over there. Alright, we got the treasure chest. We got all the money. Oh boy. Kaboosh! Ho-ho! Oh jeez!
Danny just texted me and told me he'll meet you at the door. Knowing him, you'll probably want to stand back.
Danny. Danny, 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 Danny. There he is!
As much as I appreciate a timeless weapon like yours, I prefer an immortal one like mine!
Iron Fist, living weapon, mystical origins! I can't read that fast! Dude, it's like Dynasty Warriors.
That was a good warm-up, but the real challenge still lies ahead.
Oh! Battle awaits. Let's go!
I don't suppose you'll stand down.
Baboo! Wow, did you see that? That guy dodged that! I got him! Oh, the fire! What up, boys? Oh, good lord. Oh, God in heaven. Huzzah! Oh, God, I'm just getting hit by bombs like crazy. Got him. Hey, HP, baby! Oh, God. Super guy. Wow, cleared the battlefield. Good God, that guy did not have a good day. Got him! Level 11, baby!
They reaped what they sowed.
Alright, not bad!
Been training for this my whole life.
Iron Fist joins the Alliance. Alright, not bad. Okay, I don't think we've acquired that much money, but you know what? I'll give it the old college try, see what we got. Oh, we got 44. I can just start doing energy. All right, so let's do some energy so that way we can do some more psi energy moves. All right, and I need to do some mastery. So that's resilience. All right, what is our stuff right now? Vitality 290, energy, strength. You know what? Let's do a strength node. Why not? All right, there we go. All right, kind of keep it balanced there. All right, I'm ready whenever. God, that's some good Dr. Pepper. Excuse me. Bum, 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 bum. God, the music is so tense and I love it.
I. The Allfather smiles upon you.
I love those chat bubbles. Alright, Tyler's ready. Let's do it. Alright, we ready? Alright.
It's always nice to have a few extra allies in the eternal war against evil.
Search the temple for the mysterious crystal. Alright, can do. Oh boy, here we go.
I've searched the whole room and there are no other doors. Unless we find a way to open this gate, our journey ends here.
Here's okay, yeah, so I gotta move this. There we go.
Here's the vermilion bird of the self in all its glory. Here's the vermilion bird of the self in all its glory. Here's the vermilion.
Oh, right, so we have its glory. Oh, right, there's more upstairs. Alright.
This one is the White Tiger of the West. A classic.
Yep, got that one. Alright, the other side! Alright, so we still have the green one. Here we go.
And who can forget the good old black turtle of the north?
Make a deal with the daredevil? Oh my god, what the freak just happened in here? I just walked in here and everyone like literally exploded. Ooh, enhanced cube! Alright! Ooh, excuse me. Oh my god, I keep belching and I'm so sorry. Alright, here we go. Oh, right. Isn't there like traps? Ow! Sure is. Oh, hey guys, what's up? Wow! The room literally exploded! What the world was that about? The world literally exploded in this room. What was that? We came in here and they were just like, aboosh. Alright, I think this is where, Yep. Oh god in heaven. Woo! Oh, and there he is! The daredevil, baby!
Hmm.
Daredevil, defender of Hell's Kitchen, blind justice. Daredevil just sounds so cool.
You're welcome to follow me. But watch your step.
God, Daredevil sounds so awesome.
Our sense gives me an advantage, letting me sense where their triggers are.
Okay. So, safest bet is I can fly.
Another teammate who could detect danger. Lead the way.
Okay, so I know that I'm sorry that I'm cheesing this. Alright, we win. Alright, we win! Yay! Hey! Woohoo! Saw the XP cube! I'll take it, baby!
I hear more coming. Like rats.
Oh, jeez! Oh God! Oh God! Oh good Lord in heaven! God, I'm just getting bombarded by bombs! Chill out! Ugh. Golly, man, this guy freaking did me. Oh, well, yeah, there went the end of me. God, I just got done in by bombs and everything. Who's the guy that's throwing bombs everywhere? Ow. All right, there we go. All right, I think we're finally good. Jiminy freaking Christmas. I was getting shot everywhere. All right, got him. Oh God, there was some other guy took his place. Oh no, that's Daredevil. Wait, where did the other guy go? Well, I saw that happen. Is there someone still alive? Oh, the guy in front of me.
This time.
There we go. Alright, whoo! That was all.
I'm ready to present my case.
Daredevil joins the Alliance. Dude, he looks cool. I gotta admit.
We can't stop now. There's no telling what the Kingpin has in store.
Alright, I'm ready. So, I believe that Daredevil is actually the last person we get here? We actually don't get a lot of people in this area, surprisingly. Huh. Yeah, we surprisingly don't get a lot of people here. Alright, I've already, like, chugged that Dr. Pepper like it was water. And that's not a good sign. I'm parched. Do we need to do anything else? No. I think we are good? Yeah, let's do it. Alright, I'm ready. Yeah, I think that was the last person that we got. Ah, here we go. Here we freaking go. I would love to try out this person.
Whatever evil the hand is invoking can stay in hell. I'll send you there to greet it instead.
Electra, cold blood assassin, trying to change a little.
Assassin, the beast is coming.
Oh, good kick, love.
its vessel.
All right, well, time to find Elektra. Let's get in there, lads! Got him! Good God, I just got done in. Here goes! Yeah! That was so good! Oh God, I'm so slow! Got him! Oh, wrong move. Wait, I aimed the wrong way during that whole combo fiasco. There we go. Alright, now I can do it. Oh, good God. She almost, like, did me in. She's stunned! Get her! Oh, God. The Thunder Hammer! Yeah, baby! God, I need some focus. God, that was crazy good. No, she's almost... Oh. We did it, Lance! Woo! Alright.
Will pay for what they've done in blood. Help me if you like, but stand in my way and I promise that your fate will be the same as theirs.
All right, bye, Elektra. Okay, well, we'll be able to unlock her if we do the gamma.
You have a question.
I believe me.
You should never have come here.
Access to temple's upper levels.
That was some bad mojo. My chi is totally out of line.
Alright, we ready? Let's go, beast! Hop, 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 hop. Alright, and I think that literally was like everything that we could have done, honestly. Aha! A secret I have found! Woo! Cosmic EXP cube! I'll take it! I'm coming up! Oh! Wait. What? Oh, this way. I'm an idiot.
I will not be trapped in this accursed place any longer!
Good God in heaven! Oh my God. Got him. Good God, man. This guy with this freaking mojo freaking JoJo nonsense. Wow, what the freak? Everyone just exploded there. Oh, whoop.
An exit from this infernal cage.
Away now, my friends.
Oh, my bad. All right, knock that down. Wait, did we find out what was in here? Oh, nothing. All right, more EP, more health. All right, we're good. Let's roll out. Oh, I'm here. Baboosh! Yeah, got him, dude. That was beautiful. Okay, I was about to say, that guy was, like, stuck on the opposite. Oh. Dude. There was nothing left of that man. That man was gone. Alright, can I move the camera angle? Thank you. Oh, there's a... Oh! There we go. Hey, enhance the AXP cube. I'll take it. Alright, I think we are now good to rock and roll. As soon as I find out where that is. Oh, right, we have to jump. There we go. Alright, what do we need here? Oh, just your uppercut. Do your uppercut one. Hey! There we go. Not bad. I think we go the other way. Up, up, hip, up, hip, up, 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 hip, up. Alright, oh god. Guys, bring it on! Got him. Hup, 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 hup! Dude, I'm freaking... Dude, this game is so freaking great. Oh! Dude! What, dude? Nothing but a lightning cut. That was amazing. Oh, wow, rip that guy. That guy just flown off. That was funny. Alright, nothing that way. Yep. Alright, I believe that we are set. Can we destroy this thing? I can't remember if we can destroy this, like... Oh, we get... I guess we got a couple bit of money. Alright.
These weapons could prove quite useful in the right hands.
Oh, right, here we go. Oh,
that was just a warning. Leave now or learn why they say bullseye never misses.
Bullseye, hired assassin with deadly aim, makes a killing. Ha! Make every shout count as a bullseye. Wow.
Who would know is dead. I'm right at home here in the Kingpin's little museum. After all, I make killing an art.
Thunder claws are out!
Thunder strike, yeah! He's running away! Like the coward he is! Get him!
Do me a favor and die already. I have a reputation.
Well, where'd he go? Thunderstrike! What a miss that was. That was awful. Oh god, yep! Where'd he go? Oh my god. Woo! Wow, that was great. Oh, the bombs! Golly, man. Oh! What the frick was that? God, did his stagger gauge, like... Good God, I can't get to him. Yeah, his stagger gauge, like... Okay. That was rude.
Let me help with that.
Here we go! Okay, that was probably a little bit of an overkill, but, well, I mean, we won.
You think you won, but you really missed the mark. When the big man gets done with you, you're gonna wish you'd let me put you out of your misery.
What a
Kingpin didn't put his latest acquisition on display. If we want the stone, we'll have to find him first.
Okay, time to go.
All right. Don't mind me. I'm just looking around for some freaking money here. Excuse me. Okay, I mean, we're not getting a lot of money, but hey, man, money is money. Alright, yep, nothing. Alright, well, it was something. Money is money. We'll take it. Alright, well, this will be a good time to check the lab. BRB. Okay, so in the lab, what were we working on? So we have mastery, energy. Okay, we're trying to keep it, well, at least somewhat even. Alright, so, sure, I'll do energy for us for 20. I'll do resilience, that way we can at least survive. Right, and mastery. From this screen, vitality increase your strength. Explore each hexagon. Okay, I forget what, like, mastery entailed. Alright, durability is always good. Alright, so I can get one more. Oh, here's a strength nod. Alright, there we go. Alright, so slowly and steady, we're working our way here. Alright, so we got... Yeah, alright. Man, durability plus 100. That's gonna be great. Okay. Do I also want to look at the team? Alright, so I still don't know who we want officially for our team. Okay, so I have a lightning, a tackle. Alright. Okay. Smash. Double smash. Alright. Fire and ice. Yeah, she is like... Yeah, Crystal is like really freaking good. Check out her skills here. Beast, you let me know, like, who you want for our other two whenever we get them. Alright, let's roll out! Because I truly don't know, like... It's like, if we want Hulk, or if we want a different, you know, powerhouse person, or... You know.
Alright.
Alright, let's do it! Alright, I quite honestly think that we're almost done with the level. I think this is actually one of the shortest levels. Believe it or not, I think we are done. Yeah, I think this is it. Nope, never mind. I spoke too soon. We're not there yet.
These have anything to do with those statues we saw earlier.
Oh.
Don't look at me. Iron Fist.
Okay, let's do it. Alright, so green goes there.
Oh, great. Here come more of the crimson.
God dog. Oh god! I got hit by Mansion. What was that? Wow, there's like nothing left of them. Okay, so you go over here. Oh, whoop. Here we go. Oh, Jesus! Come on! Woohoo! God, gotta get rid of the freaking bombers. I'm going up! Oh, God. Alright. I got the bombers here. Alright, one down. Two down. Can I assist you, dude? Alright, I'm working on him. Got him! Alright, they're out.
You made the cut.
Got him! Alright, and there we go.
There, that's much better, Feng Shui.
Alright, we got it. Not bad. GG, peace, GG. Alright, I see tables. Oh yeah, these tables have money in them. Abso-freaking-lutely, I'll take that. Any money that we can get towards leveling up our powers is freaking good enough for me. Alright, I'm on the way up. Yoo-hoo! Oh, wait, can I go over there? Nope, that was a secret area. Alright, we're good. I'm ready. Let's do it. All right, this part, dude, this part is actually like freaking cool. Dude, I love this part. Like all like dark and everything. Dude. Wow, there's like nothing left of them. They're dead.
I do my best fighting in hallways. Yeah, but I prefer walls I can use to my advantage. Not ones I can kick straight through.
Hey, level up for everybody. That was actually pretty cool. Now, there's not anything like secret. Or, oh, whoop, I went the wrong way. Punch and fire. Okay, so we need Hulk and so Crystal needs to do
fire first.
Can she not sync up with There we go. Alright, we got it. Void Spear, baby. Alright. Go team. Man, maybe we should just have freaking... Oh. Oh, there goes Crystal. Woohoo! Oh boy, here we are. Yeah, this stage is... Yeah, this stage is relatively... If I'm not mistaken, yeah, this stage is, I believe, one of the smallest stages. Like, you don't, yeah, you only get two characters, and in order for you to unlock Electra, you have to do one of the, you have to do the other thing. Alright, let's go to the lab. Okay, so, let's go ahead and do Mastery. So these resiliences, okay, so they're all level 20. I don't think that, yeah, I need 20,000. Yeah, so I need 20,000 now for all of these. Increases ability damage by 4%, which is like, decreases damage taken from energy attacks by 1%. Increases damage while guarding by 2.5. Increases the rate abilities restore the extreme gauge by 3. That's actually, like, not bad. That's actually not bad at all. Alright! So now we just need 20,000 for each one. Alright, we ready to rock and roll? Oh boy, I hope so. Let's do it! The final battle!
Far easier to just make an appointment.
Kingpin, reputable businessman, or so he claims.
A shame that the only currency your kind seems to understand is power. Fortunately, I recently obtained a surplus. Shall we get down to business?
All right, let's do it. Alright, so... Right, like, his second form is a... Oh, God!
I climbed from the gutters of Hell's Kitchen to the...
Oh, good God in heaven, I just got freaking laid to waste.
This crystal enhancing my power. This city will belong to...
Well, that was unfortunate for you. He's gonna punch me to death! Oh, God! Oh, my God, right, he's got a gun! Boost, got him! Got him! Alright, second form. Let's do it, gang!
If you won't bow to my demands, I'm afraid you're in for a very hostile takeover.
Oh, God!
Let me help.
Let's do it, gang! Yeah! The power of the Thunder Slam! That was so beautiful. Oh, guys, got a pillar! Oh, good Lord. Wow, got him! Woohoo! And just like that, it's over.
I'm afraid your deal's been canceled, Fisk. No refunds.
Oh, that's a fancy gem. But it isn't one of ours.
If you don't want it, Quill, I'd be glad to take it off your hands.
There he is. It's Loki!
If that isn't one of your Infinity Stones, then what the hell is it?
Never seen anything like it before. Some sort of isotopic ore, maybe? But without running a few tests, I...
We can't waste our time on that. Not when the other stones are still out there.
Alright, y'all ready for this?
There's something about the Kingpin's crystal.
Electro!
I have served my purpose here. I shall take my leave now.
Alright, Electra, see you later.
You can't have it. It's mine now.
That sure was a whole lot of nonsense.
Alright. Guess we'll auto-save. Or maybe it did. Alright, yeah. It gave us a checkpoint? Alright, we good. Alright, I just wanted to come over here and check. Alright. We're on to the next one. Y'all ready for Stark Tower? God, okay, now this level coming up, it is freaking long. This is gonna be a long one. But we get a lot of characters in this coming up. Did I not go to lab? There we go. Alright, I highly doubt we got 20,000, but... Oh, wow, we got actually a lot there. Yeah, let's go ahead and try to get this node, covered. So where do we get this one? Increases vitality by 200. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah. Well, let's try and get some, Let's try to get the extreme gauge, like, filled up here. Alright, just need 2,000. Alright! Oh, and by the way, we also got... Oh, I'm so sorry. I hit the wrong one. We also got the... Right, what did we get? We got the, okay, so I guess we, oh, right, we're about to get the menu to where we can equip stuff. All right, we ready? Let's do it.
So, what I miss?
We found in Kingan's crystal, but it isn't an affinity stone.
Yeah, sorry about that. Not every tip pans out, but at least it's still nice and shiny, right?
Amen. Any other leads on objects of immense cosmic power?
One. Something turned up over at the Hellfire Club. That place gets kinda freaky, though, even for me. Maybe it's better if I scout it out alone first.
What if it's one of the Infinity Stones?
I've got Luke on speed dial, so I'll keep you posted. In the meantime, you want me to take the Kingpin's gem to the pawn shop for you?
I think we can handle it. Whatever it is, it might come in handy.
Well, if you change your mind, I know a guy.
All right, we're on our way.
So, that was my first official ninja temple. That's something, right?
I guess.
Why so glum, chum?
All of this is just so much bigger than us. I mean, I can barely do my own laundry. Stopping cosmic annihilation is a bit outside my comfort zone.
Then, you probably should be glad that you have friends who have done this kind of thing before on your team.
Wait, does that mean we're...
Sure, at least for today. Go ahead, say it. You know you want to.
Say what? Avengers Assemble, baby!
Such a nerd.
That is so funny. I love these. And here we are, Avengers Tower. Oh no, not Stark Tower. Avengers Tower.
The tests all check out. These are definitely the real deal. Genuine Infinity Stones. Jam-packed with endless cosmic energy. They grant near omnipotent abilities to whoever holds them. Which leads me to an extremely important question.
Vision!
Can I keep them?
I believe that the stones are safer in containment than in anyone's hands. Especially yours.
Remind me to program more fun into you, Viz.
I will be certain to add that to the top of my task list. After we discuss my analysis of this other unusual crystal.
Avengers Tower, dang, I haven't played this far into the game yet.
You guys are probably going to want to take a look at these readings.
Yeah, this is, okay, so now I believe we have the now ability to equip stuff. All right, so let's talk to everybody. All right, Black Widow.
Permission to speak, soldier.
Permission to speak, soldier. All right, so we don't want to talk to Vision quite yet.
What do you want?
Hey, what's up?
Oh, that's Falcon. Right. So, this place is,
You got burning questions that only I can answer. Well, go ahead.
Okay, so let's go to S.H.I.E.L.D. real quick. Jill? Okay. Whoa, that was weird. Okay, so now I believe that we have the ability. I went to the wrong... Alright, that's not what I wanted. Okay, so right, it's hero select. So right now, I believe we can equip... I keep hitting the wrong button. So now, I believe we can now equip the, can we equip them? Use the XP stones. No, don't want to use that. We still don't have the, okay. I wonder when we... I forgot when we get the one where we can equip our slots. Equip the crystals into our slots. And then we can do fusion. Oh my god. Yeah, this is gonna be, this is gonna be crazy. Yeah, I thought this was Tony Stark's tower, but nah, it's just Avenger Tower. So, now... So this stage, I believe, is one of the longest stages. And, we get quite a few people here. We get quite a few people. So, hope you're ready, Beast. Hey, it's Wasteland! Alright, well, without further ado, let's do this.
My analysis on the Kingpin's crystal is nearly complete, but it has raised a number of new questions.
Oh, go on. So, was this gem an Infinity Stone or not?
No. While it exhibits similar properties to the stones, this is something else entirely. It is a cubic form of neutronium aligned in 8-atom clusters. I believe our ally, the Black Panther, once found a similar specimen and dubbed it ISO 8.
Can we find more of it anywhere else?
ISO 8 crystallization should naturally occur wherever there are large expenditures of cosmic
energy. Ah, here we go. Okay, so now we can equip the stuff.
We should look for more gems like this whenever Infinity Stones and other objects of immense power are in play.
Think iOS 08 is something we can use to our advantage?
In theory, it could be used to enhance our own natural abilities. Further testing may be necessary to... That is curious. Perimeter scans reveal no external threats to Avengers Tower.
Oh boy, here we go. Y'all ready for this?
Suddenly, less worried about external threats and more concerned about the ones in here.
Could the Infinity Stones be acting of their own accord?
It's not the stones. I'm picking up another signal. Something familiar.
Oh, it's go time, Iron Man! Let's do it!
Jarvis, I need you to amplify this frequency and trace it back to... Jarvis?
I cannot access the tower's operating system either, Iron Man. If our mainframe has been compromised, we are no longer safe in our own home.
Then I guess it's a good thing I own about a dozen others.
How glorious it must be to be Tony Stark.
All right, let's do it! Yeah, my boosh!
It really is.
They seem to agree.
Drones? They shouldn't have been activated on their own. Help me shut them down, team.
We should be able to manually reboot the tower's defenses sector by sector if we enter the Avengers priority override code.
There we go, complete, baby!
User override protocol A57 initiated. Since the iron drones are linked to the lab's mainframe, this should neutralize them.
Alright, we are go for gold. Let's do it.
Mankind had its chance to rule Avengers. But this world is long overdue an upgrade.
Alright, fare thee well. Alright, so now... So now we have the ability to equip stuff. Alright, talk.
We must act quickly if we hope to free Avengers Tower from Ultron's control.
Right, that's Ultron, right. How could anyone hack into the tower systems?
Ultron's source code is being broadcast at unusually strong levels, even for him. He must have enhanced himself once again in order to boost his signal.
There must be something we can do to counter his attack.
We restored control to the lab with the override code. If you can locate other interface terminals throughout the tower, we should be able to regain command, one room at a time.
Sounds like a plan. Lead the way, Vision!
I'm sorry, my friends. But I must remain linked to this terminal to search for other ways to purge Ultron's code from the main system. Perhaps the ISO 8 could be of some help in my efforts. However, I will gladly help to coordinate your mission from here.
Awesome. Thanks, Vision. Okay then, we better get moving.
My friends, I will be watching over you.
Thank you, Vision.
We continued Vision's research on the ISO 8. I think you're gonna like what we found.
Alright. The ISOS feature has been unlocked! Woohoo! Let's do it! Okay, so how it works, Beast, is that you can equip ISOs and basically it enhances your stats. And we'll eventually get to the point to where we can merge them. Okay, so increases durability by 5.0. You know, that's not too bad. Increases damage done by 14%, but increases damage taken by 14%. So, increases light attack damage by 8. And increases strength just by freaking 500 points. Yeah, that's crazy. I don't think I can... I think what that means is that I can't... That we can't use this quite yet. I forget what that means. Okay. You know what? I think I'm going to equip this one. Increases my durability by 5%. What do we want to give Hulk? What did you equip yourself, Beast? Or did you equip yourself something? Increases light attack and increases damage. Okay, so you have your Okay, so you have your own stuff. Okay, so I can equip it on... Okay, wow, so you have... Okay, so you don't actually use my inventory. You have your own separate inventory. Wow. Okay. All right, well, then that's fine. All right, I believe that... Yeah, we want whole... Crystal... I honestly... Oh my god, no. Okay, I need to give Crystal that... Okay, I definitely need to give Crystal the durability one. Okay, without a doubt, I definitely need to give Crystal the durability one. Yeah, okay, now her durability is in the 1000s. Good, 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 good. Okay, so now, Thor, what can I give you? You know, light damage by 8% doesn't sound too bad. And then, of course, alright, all that's good. Alright. Alright, I think we're good. That's for starters. Yeah, it's pretty wild. Yeah, that's crazy. So, do you have your own, so do you also have your own lab menu? Oh my god, right. You can modify and deconstruct. I totally forgot that. Oh no! Well, that's poop. Well, good thing I guess we hit a checkpoint right there. It couldn't handle it. It couldn't handle it at all. That's unfortunate. Well. Golly. That's the last time I load up. That's the last time I load up that one. That menu. Alright. Reads remarkable rewards. Ooh. Right. Holy cow. Alright, we're good. Okay. So, we're gonna do co-op. Okay. And then we're gonna do online. Okay, create room. Alright, Avengers Tower. Once again, the PW is going to be just simple. 8687. I had to remember that. Okay, there we go. 687. Alright, let's do it. Alright, well, that was unfortunate. The game just decided, I'm gonna crash right here. For whatever reason, the game just decided to crash. Okay, so where is Thor?
The son of Odin shall answer your prayer.
We got Hulk. And then we have Crystal.
This princess is willing to get her hands dirty.
Yep. And then we wait. Yeah, just the software just decided just to crash, so let me, well, we got 20, so, you know what, yeah, let's do this one. There we go, alright, increases the rate of abilities that restore the extreme gauge by 3%. I'll take it. Alright, well, that's that. Okay, let's see if I can touch this without it blowing up into proportion. Oh my god, I have 600. Okay. So, with this being said, forgot how to deconstruct. Well, anyway, all right, we'll get back to that. All right. So now, right, I can deconstruct it. All right, so I can't deconstruct this, and then I can make multiple stuff. Increases, okay, so I don't want that. So get 300 of that. Yep, all right, that's fine. I don't like that one. Okay, so let's retry this again. Oh, whoop. All right, so we want to go to this. Okay, so for you, yeah, let's go ahead and do light attack. Okay, you're in, 500 strength, and then durability. Okay, I think that we are done. All right, we good to go. Let's then roll out.
Greetings.
Ba-da-da-ba-bum, ba-ba-ba-bum. All right, Beast, I hope you're ready. Be prepared, man, because this is going to be a long one. Yeah, we get quite a few people here. All right, let's do it. All right, I'm ready. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be crazy. All right, so get ready because we're gonna be in this for the long haul. And then after this, it's time. It is time at long last. Beast, do you have to go to work tonight? Because if you do, just let me know a stopping point. Alright, well, that's good. Alright, so can we get another... Alright, we're good to rock and roll. Let's do it, team. Okay, so 9:30. Okay, so we got a good 2 hours. Okay, so if we need to stop... this one should probably take us about an hour and a half. Yeah, like I said, this stage is pretty dang long. Okay, good. I can destroy all this stuff. All right. Let's get some freaking more money. What else can I destroy? Oh, yeah, like literally everything. All right, good. More money. All right. All right, I'm ready. Let's do it. All right, I'm ready. Let's do it. Up, 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 up. All right. Yeah, this place is...
another anomaly in your area.
Oh, another anomaly. Oh, yeah, there's this rift. All right. Alright, interact. Wave 14, defeat 200 enemies in the Kree ship. Yep, that's fine. We aren't gonna do that. Probably eventually we'll do that stuff if we want to unlock the other characters or, you know, cool costumes or whatever. But until further notice, then we'll have to quit the game, then join another lobby. It's all over the place.
I have found means to evolve machine kind beyond our programming. Making humanity obsolete. Prepare to be removed from service permanently.
All right, they're down. I'll activate it.
Is currently obstructed. You will need to enter the override code into the nearest.
Nexus interface terminal.
Got it!
Tower systems restored to 25% functionality.
Right, so we, get prepared because this is gonna be a nightmare. What do we need? Uppercut and a ram. Okay. Alright, okay, wait for me. So I have a ram. Okay, so I have a ram. Wait for me to do my ram, and then you hit the A button. Maybe. Can you not, sync up with me? Because I have a ram. I can't see- Hold! Get out of the way! Okay, I guess, okay, hold- And I can't figure out- Okay, so I have a ram. What does Hulk have? Hulk does not have a ram. Okay. So, right. So I have to do the ram while you do the uppercut. Of course, I don't have the... Okay. I think I'm ready. Do you have enough energy to do the uppercut? Okay, I guess I can't do it. Alright, well, we'll have to... Alright, that's just something that we'll probably have to come back to. Because I can't link up. Because whenever I do something with you... Mine is going to be the electric one. I can't do the other move. For whatever reason. Oh, I saw it! I should've... Oh, why didn't I link up? I'm an idiot. Alright, yeah, let's just go. Ugh. I don't know why it doesn't... I don't know why we can't break that. That's annoying. Oh, wait, can I go up here? I absolutely cannot. Alright, well, so much for that. Oh, right, can we go up here? Oh, we can! Oh, okay. Oh, there's one. There we go. Alright, nothing that way. Yeah, that indeed is frustrating. Yeah, I have no energy at all. I need to increase Thor's focus so much. Alright, well. We're ready. Let's jump. Yeah, I don't know why my ram doesn't register with your uppercut.
You made the cut.
I just don't have enough energy. Alright, we'll come back to this. We'll just come back. Alright, let's roll out. Alright. Now, this part is gonna get real dumb real quick. Alright, here they come.
Iron Man's armors were designed to aid us against our enemies, not to become enemies themselves.
I have failed hordes a thousand times this size.
Oh, guys, powering up. Alright, I'm activating. Oh, was activating. Come on, come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Ah! Oh, got him.
40% functionality.
There we go. That wasn't too bad.
Avengers, this is the Wasp.
There's Wasp!
The fun, currently locked down in the main living quarters. If you happen to have a second to swing by and set me free, that'd be swell.
Aye.
Checkpoint!
Okay, time to go.
Alright, let's do it! Ooh, we got a lot of money. Should have actually, right, this way. Alright, well, this is the part where we're probably gonna die. Alright. This was fun. Alright, let's do it! Get ready to get behind cover!
I should have figured that hacking our systems was only the first stage of the attack. Now we'll try to send his drones to do his dirty work. Good thing I'm in the mood to crack open some metal heads.
Away now, my friend! Alright.
Oh, good lord in heaven. God, I got the shock. I love it. Okay, no. This isn't the cover one quite yet. Got the shock, baby! Alright, not bad. Alright, I can't remember if we can go up here. Nope, that's a big fat no. Alright. We're good to go. Let's do it. Yeah, and get ready to do something completely stupid in this area. Alright, here we freaking go. This is not gonna end well. Alright, so what do we got over here? I believe that opens up to a special area. Oh, hey, boys! Might! Yeah, they're shocked, baby! Got him! Okay, here's another one of these things. Okay, so what do we got here? We have uppercut and ice. There we go. That was all kind of dumb. Hey, red Isis. Alright. Alright, this part. Get ready. Because this ain't gonna be pretty. Alright, nothing there, nothing there. Alright, here we go.
Something is amiss in the training facility. Please proceed with caution.
Okay, yeah, watch out for the laser grid. Okay, nice and slow. I missed! Got him! Alright, he's down. Gotta get to the computer. Hold the A button down. I'll protect you. Alright, he's down. Get up. Yeah! GG!
The doors to the living quarters should now be unlocked. Proceed quickly. The wasp requires immediate assistance.
Away now, my friend.
Alright, not bad. I got cosmic EXP. Alright, we're doing good here. Alright, not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, to the wasp. Checkpoint. Alright, now this is where it's gonna get, oh yeah, this room. This room's gonna get gruesome real quick.
We've got ourselves a big problem here, gang. Thankfully, I've got a little solution.
Wow, shrink small, packs a big sting. No, Bixby, I did not call for you. Alright, let's do it. Alright, so now we got Wasp. Time for the destroy all these guys.
No crashers allowed.
But boom, see you guys later.
Ultron and I go way back. His sentries have never seemed this alive. Vision, if you're not too busy, you might want to scan these guys for abnormal energy readings.
Whoa, you see that guy? That guy was like mid-jump.
No such thing as a lazy morning for an Avenger.
The slamma jamma, baby. Wow, I didn't realize I can hold on and charge that move. Kaboom! Sent them all to the world beyond. Hey, level up! Hey, level 15, the hammer hurl! I'll take it! Hey! GG, everybody!
That was tougher than I expected.
All right, the wasp is in.
What's the buzz?
Wasp joins the Alliance.
Well, thanks for the assist. That many Ultrons is a challenge, even for a founding Avenger.
This area of the tower is now secure. Please continue to the next interface terminal at once.
All right. Hey, it's myself, brother.
You seem distressed, my friend.
Who are you? Oh my god. Okay. That move is... Dude. I get surrounded. I love it. Alright, up we go. Oh, that's everybody here. Do we need to hit the save? Let's do it. Alright. So... with that being said, let's do the I'm gonna do this nice and slow so that the way the game can keep up. Alliance enhancements. I'm gonna try and get rid of the first node. Or the first one here. Alright, so 100. Oh my god, I got so much. Yeah, we're definitely gonna increase my energy by 40. Definitely gonna do vitality. And do another vitality. Increases ability damage by 4%. That's not that bad. Resilience decreases damage from energy attacks. I mean, 1% might sound like a not a lot in the long scheme of things, but it absolutely sounds great. And then reduce damage by guarding by 2.5%. All right, that is all good. Okay, so what are some of the ISOs that I have? Hero select. Alright. I hit the wrong button. Well, there's Wasp. Thanks for showing up, little lady. I hit the wrong thing. I just have to hit team. What the heck is wrong with me? Alright. Team. Alright. Thor. What all did I get? Increases the rate synergy attacks restore... the extreme gauge by 11%. It's not bad. Increases HP recovery by 30% when HP is 25% or less. It's not bad at all. Increases the likelihood of being targeted by the enemy. Don't want that. Okay. So, Crystal's attack type is Fire, Earth, Whirlwind, Energy, Flame, and Ice. Thor is Ram. An AoE. A Hammer. An Energy and Thunder attacks. Okay. I gotta keep that in mind. Gamora took the play. Wait, what just happened? Oh no, did the beast get disconnected? Tyler left the room. Beast, you all right? Oh, like, he's no longer here at all. He must have, like, dropped internet. I'll wait a minute to see if he comes back. Bum, bum. Why did that show up on my thing now? That was so weird. Yeah, the beast, y'all right, buddy? Crazy that all my moves are like a charge attack with Thor. All right, I'll give him another couple more minutes. Yeah, maybe he just got full-blown disconnected. Yeah, because he's not in chat or anything. Ba-ba-da-da. Right, so I think Miles has lightning web, and Spider-Man is just Spider-Man. Deadpool. The Iron Man.
Let's swing into action.
So let's see. Spider-Man. Love his outfit in this one. Web. So Web Spinner is a web shoot and hero traits web sling. Yeah. God, he is so freaking spongy. Sorry, my bad. It crashed on me. Yeah. That's the unfortunate thing about this game is that it sometimes crashes. All right, so we hit a checkpoint. So let me go ahead, leave the battle. All right, and then I'll create another room. While it's loading up, I'll be right back. I'm gonna turn on a light here, if my foot will allow me. Ugh. There we go. Now maybe you'll be able to see me. Alright, hang on just one second. I need to grab something. Yeah. Alright. Alright, got me my little heel supporter. Alright, let me put that there. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, it's all good, Beast. Alright, let's go. Good thing that this thing is not, like, that hard to, you know, set up. So, it's all good. Yeah, creating rooms and everything, it's not that difficult at all. Alright, so back to Thor.
The son of Odin shall answer your prayers.
Hey, Hulk and Chris,
there we go. This princess is willing to get her hands dirty.
All right, and now wait. Alright, let me also go to lab, alliance enhancements. Never mind. I only have 7,000. I can't do nothing. God, durability by 51. Oh my god, look at all this energy. Increases EXP gain by 10%. Unlock conditions. Oh my god, that's a lot of... Dude, that's gonna be needed for, like, the after game. That's crazy. Alright, Tyler's back in. Alright, sweet. Alright. Back to Mr. Wolverine himself. Yeah, one thing I realized about this game is that you have to take it slow. You have to take it real slow in this game, unfortunate. Alright, Tyler's right, let's do it! Dun 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 bum bum. Alright, gang, let's do this. Alright, I think we're at the halfway point. Oh boy. Of Avengers Tower. Get ready. Alright, let's do this.
This area of the tower is now secure. Please continue to the next interface terminal at once.
Alright, get all of this, see if we need a... Okay, yeah, so we gotta recollect everything. That's fine. set for gold here. Alright. Here we go. Alright. Oh wow, that was like a major healing thing there. Alright, we ready? Let's do it.
So that was pretty cool. Saving the day, I mean. Not the part with the robots destroying the Avengers.
Whoa, why'd you get down there? Oh, there was a road back here. I can't see anything. There we go. Alright, more money. I'll take it. Can
I hope this is important.
Captain Marvel, it's always important. Alright, are you ready? Alright, I'm ready. Let's do this.
I'm detecting strong energy readings directly outside of the tower. This may be the next wave in Ultron's attack. Keep heading towards the helipad.
Here we go. Sector 3, baby. Sorry, I'm like destroying everything. Money is like very, very important. Alright, here it goes. Well, there's one way to clean a room. Alright. God, we're already back up to 20,000. I can buy one node. Alright, we ready for this? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright, I'm ready. Oh god, not this part. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna get frustrating real quickly. But if you can believe it. I honestly don't think there's anything over here. If you believe it or not. Alright, this part blows. Okay, so once again, gotta restore power to the training module. Let's try to get to the, Okay, he's down. Alright, we gotta get to the, there's one place where we can start. Over here. Oh, God in heaven. Alright, we gotta get to that computer terminal. This way. Nope, not this way. I failed. Go the other way. Oh, come on. I'll take it. Alright. Alright. One down. Alright, I gotta get over here. Oh no! Alright, there we go. I'm holding down the A button.
The tower system's restored to 65% functionality.
Alright, oh man, how do you get over there? Oh my god. I don't know how to get over there. Keep going! I'll back you up! I'm coming!
Tower systems restored. Woohoo! To 75% functionality.
GG! Alright, he's down. And he's down. Alright. GG, that was all good. Alright, we'll take it. You got the special doohickey? Yeah, you did. Alright. We are good to rock and roll. Alright, I'm here. Let's roll out, beast. Aw, man. Here it comes. Restore Quinjet hangar system. Baboosh. Wow, what a shot. Good God, that tackle was mean. Oh God, I got frozen. All right, I'm going for it. Oh, double the speed. We got it.
To 90% functionality.
Yeah, got him. All right, that worked out. I can't remember what can be broken around here. Well, there's more money. Can I fly up here? Nope. Alright, what all did you see? You got everything? Alright! Tubular! Alright, let's do it! Checkpoint? Okay, good, just thank God.
Further. The helipad is straight ahead.
Okay. Alright, we got a checkpoint. Okay. Yeah, sure. We got some money. I don't know how we are doing on the, I don't know how we're doing on the other part. Okay, so reduces damage taken while guarding. That's going to be good, ultimately, in the long run. So I have only 8 enhancement points, which is not great, but we're going to do this one. Alright, so we unlock that hexagon. Let's just go ahead and unlock this one too as well. Alright, so there's that hexagon, and then that requires 20, that requires 20, and then to unlock this one. Increases damage to stunned enemies. Yeah, I think that's going to be my next one, just to get all the hexagons out of the way. Look how massive this thing is. That's not even fair. I mean, that's what level 250 does to a person. Alright, well, that's good. Okay. So I believe that is all good. Alright, I believe I'm ready. Woo! Level 25 Wolverine. Deadly. Yeah, I guess we're gonna have to find out the rest of our team. Doot-doot-bum-bum-bum-bow-bow-bow-bow. Alright, I think we're ready to rock and roll. Let's do it. Alright, this part. Oh boy. Thank God we just got a checkpoint. Alright, you ready for this? There he is.
I finally understand, Avengers. This stone has shown me the truth about the human mind I was designed to emulate.
Ultron, indestructible android, corrupting programming.
It is irreparably flawed, and it must be overwritten.
That's no problem, Beast. Yeah, this should be the final part, honestly, I think. Shut down Ultron and reclaim the mine. The stone mine.
My armor has always been superior to your frail, fleshy forms. But my artificial mind was limited by inferior program.
But at long last, the Mind Stone has unlocked my true processing potential.
I could have done that without my powers.
Oh, jeez! Oh! Wow, what a dodge! You see that?
I give you credit. You organic life forms may be obsolete.
Oh, God, watch out for the laser!
As if you still have a future.
Fire burst. Ow, thank you. Oh, nice one. Alright, I don't think that can be blocked. Oh, it can be blocked. Very nice. Let's go for it! All for Broke! Got him!
All you wish, you will not prevail. I have analyzed every possible outcome and prepared contingencies.
Oh!
Today, the Age of Ultron begins.
Oh! The controls are reversed!
My most powerful attacks cannot match the might of the Mind Stone.
You made the cut.
Oh, just ran right into it.
Attack initiated.
Got him!
Your attacks may destroy my sentries, but the one true Ultron is forged to perfection.
Nope! Ow. Oh god, I'm confused again. Watch out for the laser! Alright, we're good. I missed! That was terrible. Oh god! Gonna guard here. Oh god! Ooh! Oh god! Hey! Done did it! Got him!
System failure. Prime host body has taken maximum damage beyond capabilities of auto repair function. This battle has only just commenced, Avengers. I have bigger plans for you.
Yep, let's go! Here we go!
Transfer protocol initiated.
All right, one down. All right, now you're ready for the second part of the battle? Let's do it.
We need to remove the Mind Stone from play before Ultron can use it to reboot himself.
According to my senses, I do believe he already has. Elsewhere.
Wait, these readings I'm getting don't make any sense unless... Oh no.
Oh no.
Ultimo.
Ultimo, robotic weapon of mass destruction. Big trouble.
No, not anymore. Ultimo's mechanical mind was wiped, and his lifeless body was stored in a warehouse like a trophy. Typical human error. You should have dismantled him when you had the chance. Now, I, Ultron, shall use his form to exact my revenge.
Let's go!
You shall pay in the name of all the machines you have disposed of so carelessly.
Alright, let's do it! Round two, baby!
Walking weapon of mass destruction. He may be headed for Avengers Tower, but Ultron could easily use him to level the entire city.
This does not bode well.
Hang tight, Avengers. Help us on the way.
Hey, it's Hawkeye!
Oversized Iron Man knockoff. And clear me a place to land.
Alright, let's get Hawkeye! We gotta clear the area. Knock them all! Throw those bodies off! Oh, that was was the wrong move. How did I miss that guy?
Almost there, team, and I'm headed in hot.
Time to slice. Oh God in heaven! Got him! Wow, there was like literally nothing left of that guy. Way to go, Crystal. Ah! God, that did so much damage. Hey, we cleared it!
How come giant robots always attack on my day off?
And there he is! It's Hawkeye! Land, by the
way. A pity you will never have the chance to make use of it.
You gave it your best shot, Bolts for Brains. Now I'll take mine.
Hawkeye never misses a shot or lets you forget it.
If we hope to beat someone his size.
Ant-Man changes size if it grows on you. Let's go!
We'll have to even the odds.
All right, let the punch-a-thon begin.
With the Mind Stone and Ultima both in play, I have determined a new plan of attack. I will head to the rooftop and prepare the weaponry required for the final battle. Meet me there at once.
Fall.
Hold fine.
Time to get this circus started.
Hawkeye joins the Alliance, baby. All right, I need that help big time. There we go. All right, let's go to the checkpoint. All right, we got the checkpoint. Do you need to go now, Beastman? Because, yeah, that's perfectly fine, Beast. That is totally perfectly fine. We can call it right here, right now. That is totally fine. God, the music in this game just popping off. I love it. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. Oh yeah, we have we've gotten into the little bit of the appetizer of the entire game, but yeah, this is fun. I totally, like, I miss this game so much, but hey, Beastman, thanks for playing. It's really fun. So, just keep an eye open on Saturday. Depending on if I'm gonna be with Mom for a while after the Mario Kart tournament, just keep your eyes open for, Saturday. Both Saturday and Sunday. I will definitely be wanting to play this a whole lot more. And I'm off on Saturdays and Sundays, so I can go for a while. So, just keep your eyes open on Saturday. If you are free. Message me. Okay. Yeah, and I'll do the same, Beast. I'll let you know, like, hey, if you're free, I'm gonna go, you're off Saturday and Sunday. Perfect. So that way we can play for a longer iteration in time. So, definitely, most definitely. Alright, Beast. I will definitely see you later. What was that noise just now? Alrighty, Beast. Well, I will definitely see you later. It was fun, once again. Definitely fun. Get a whole session, and oh yeah. A whole session into this game goes a long way. A very long way. But, Beast, have a safe trip at work, and have a good night at work. Yep. Alrighty, Beast. Yep, it was fun. Very, very fun. Very, very fun. I personally cannot wait for the next level. So, gang, you all have a great night, and I will make sure to see you next time. Beast, once again, have a safe trip to work. And I will see y'all Saturday for the Mario Kart Tournament and definitely more Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3. So y'all tune in, everybody. And I will see y'all next time, everybody. Bye, everyone.